12th class chemistry. So this is chapter 1. So this chapter 1 is solid state. Chapter 1 is solid state. Today we will discuss about the closed pack structures. Closed pack structures in solids. So how the closed packing will occur? First the closed packing will occur in one dimension, then two dimensions, then three dimensions. So first come to closed packing in one dimension. Closed packing in one dimension. So in one dimension, the constituent particles, what are constituent particles? Either atoms, molecules or ions. So these are arranged in a single row. So every atom is considered as a sphere. So atoms are arranged in a single row like this. Then we will find the coordination number of each atom in this packet. So what is coordination number? Coordination number means it is the nearest neighboring of atoms which will surround a particular atom in a crystal like this. Nearest number of nearest neighboring atoms which will surround a particular atom in a crystal like this. So now tell me, what is coordination number of this atom? Means how many atoms are directly touching to this atom? So how many atoms are touching to this atom? 1, this is 2. So its coordination number equal to 2. Similarly, now come to closed packing in two dimensions. Closed packing in two dimensions. Two dimensions means we will arrange the atoms in two dimensional manner. Lengthwise as well as breadthwise the atoms are arranged. It is of two types. What are those? First one is square closed packing in two dimensions. Square closed packing in two dimensions. So square closed packing in two dimensions means first you will arrange the atoms in a single row like this. Single row, then you put the second row. How you put the second row? One atom above the other. Exactly one atom above the other. Like this. Similarly, third row. Then fourth row. In this way you continue. If I will say first row is A, then the second row is similar to A, third row is also A, fourth row is also A, then what will be the okay. Thank you. That's all for today and welcome to Mohit class session.